What is MATLAB and why is it used?
MATLAB may be what makes the grade for your math classes.
So it is math software? Like a calculator on the computer?
MATLAB is best for light scientific computing. It can do moderate data processing, though.
How does it compare to Mathematica and Maple?
Mathematica and Maple are used more for symbolic solutions, turning a big equation into a smaller one.
I know MATLAB can be used to help me do my calculus homework. What else can it do?
You can use MATLAB for intensive mathematical computations, such as load calculations for bridges designed in your engineering classes.
Can't you do stuff like that in Excel?
MATLAB is far better than Excel for scientific computing. However, Excel wins when it comes to charting a data presentation to the non-techie.
You haven't tried working with pivot tables then? Is it true you have to know programming to use MATLAB?
MATLAB is easier to learn to program in than other mathematical software like Mathematica. It is also easier to debug MATLAB code than with the other tools.
I need a debugger in that bugger.
Another reason to use MATLAB is because it handles file inputs and outputs better than MathCAD.
Great. Then I save the massive data entry necessary to do the calculations in the first place.
One of the only reasons MATLAB is not used more often is because MathCAD is cheaper.
Adding dollars and cents does not require a major math program.
You have to hit the PhD level or be a math major to need Mathematica in most cases. For most users, MATLAB is good enough.
What about MathCAD?
It is easier to use than MATLAB, but it is not as advanced. You may find MathCAD falls apart on advanced multivariate analyses or load calculations.
That's a load off my mind.
And MATLAB's interface is easier to learn, though MathCAD is theoretically the tool for beginners.
Then I know to start with MATLAB, as the first major math software I should learn.